Alright, and welcome back, boys and girls, to Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. We just beefed up our Honchkrow this episode, so we're gonna have a monster on our side of mischief. So now we can start climbing up Mount Cornette. Honestly, though, how many repels do I have now? Yes. Good. I don't want to find Pokemon. Old Defog. Rock Smash. Stardust. That'll sell well. Jeez, am I just skipping this whole area? I mean, I might. Though, honestly, wondering what I could catch in Mount Cornette here would be pretty nice. Nice to see if I could get a Gyarados or something there. No, I think I'm gonna keep it this time. I'm gonna let myself run into Pokemon just so that I can do this. Grab that, and then I'm gonna go to that little pool there. I think that's the ideal move for me. Bops that Meditite. I was like, I don't know why you showed up here. Not a good idea. Mischief will pluck you up. Okay, let's see. Can I catch higher level Magikarp or Light Clay? That's not bad. Zubat. And another Zubat. Alright, if we find one more Zubat here, I'm gonna just give up on it. We'll wait till I can get, like, a Super Rod. I figured at this point. Okay. I'll reuse my super repel here because I really still just don't really want to move in on some pocket monsters. I don't really want to find more Zubats everywhere. Full restore. Okay. Not bad, but not great. I feel like there's gotta be something. Okay, not there. Those are not breakable rocks. Sometimes it's just places like those, you can just tell. Alright, through Mount Cornette. Route 216. Now we can climb all the way up there until we get to Snow Point City. Ice heal. That's good. Okay. Hi, Laura. Sending out a low bunny. When will they learn? Don't throw fighting types at me. Don't do it. It doesn't go well. Oh. You're faster. I see. Happens. Pluck him. That really didn't do much. What is that? Physically defensive low bunny up in here. Do not punch me. Okay. Roost. Oh, Charap, that's sick. Warm bed. Take a nice little nap. I'm just gonna run on, so I don't feel like taking the hail chip. Alright, here be mischief. Now he's definitely faster. But I kinda just wanna see if this Night Slash hurts him a lot. He's light screening. Dude, I'm fine with that. I am fine with that. Night Slash him. Bop. Crit. Super luck, black glasses, crit. That's gonna hurt him. Pelipper. I don't really have the best answers to Pelipper, honestly. He has a really high defense stat, too. So let's just go for the Black Glasses Night Slash. He goes for the Air Slash. Okay, that hurts a little bit. Not that bad, though. Hippopotas. Yo, this dude's got a hippopotas in the middle of the hail. Oh, I'm fine with it, but... Why? Yeah. That's what I thought. It's gonna make it go from hailing to sandstorm. Pappy, don't take no sandstorm damage. Hit him with the Buble beam. I just haven't met you yet. Yeah. Pappy. Aqua Jet. Do I still fall asleep? No, I don't. Okay, good, good, good. That just would have been annoying. It's not fun. Bag. Bottle of iron. Not too bad. Another item. Hail. I'll take it. Let's get in here. What's in here? He dropped his rock climb. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. He dropped his rock climb right there. I wonder if I'm able to just, like, walk it back in there and just be like, hey, I found it for you. You found the TM? But I had already given up the TM for Lost, and you found it. It's yours to keep. Make good use of it. I like your honesty, though. Let me reward you with this. Icicle plate. You see, it pays to be a good person, I guess. Person, a rare sight. Here's a gift. Same, that's gonna be me when I'm older. A person, wow, a rare sight. Oh, there's the ice rock for Glaceon. There's one forced battle there, okay. What is this, a Pokemon battle? No, I'm kind of freezing. Don't... Olivia. Get out of here. Your Roselia is freezing. If you're cold, it's cold. Bring it inside. Not like my big fluffy mischief, he's not cold at all. And then you poison me. That's how you repay me for putting it, making it nice and warm. It's probably kind of cold when you're knocked out, but whatever. You're already freezing out in the snow. Seeking. Okay, let's hit him with a night slash. Yeah. Right, Mischief level 40. Sprout level 39. Idle level 41. Idle wants to learn agility. He's already pretty fast. I don't think I really want that. I'm gonna say no to that. Gonna say no. Acuity Lakefront. Hey, we made it to Lake Acuity. Oh, a Sneasel. if I wasn't running like a friggin' all flying type team, I would not mind a Sneasel. Bro, chill. Oh. Level 34. Get out of here, dude. I could one-shot you. Alright, let me check my bag. Let me just use some potions here, because honestly, I'm not going to use them otherwise. Okay. Catch a... And there we go. Alright, we're at the lakefront. Make sure the gym leader doesn't disturb you. What about me, dude? I just beat both your other commanders. Yeah, it should be walking in there, just beating them up with mischief. Oh my god, dude. Do not. There we go. I'm going back in here. I'm putting it on a rappel again. What is it? Ultra Ball? Okay. Where am I? Snow Point is to the right. I don't think so. I think we're here. Yeah. There's nothing here, and that's what makes it unique. Living in New England be like. Let's see. I am feeling pretty cold in this outfit, honestly. I did. I'm good at reading minds, bro. We brilliant out here. Torchic. Alright, Candace. We're here. I hate this. I'm pretty sure you can get soft locked in this, but I don't know how, so I'm kind of terrified. I saw you turn. Damn. Pretty sick. Okay, that's not the way I wanted to go. I guess I have to fight you, huh? I didn't want to. I wanted to see if I could get through it without fighting them, but gross. Pelipper, you're not even an ice type, bro. But I bet you have avalanche or something. Drizzle. He be drizzling. He be the drizzling. Mischief. Good. Tailwind. Well, I hate to break it to you, but your speed's not gonna help you much. Because I'm about to sucker punch you. I guess I can use Sprout while he's on my team. I wanna lean into the flying types. I wanna get that Gyarados. Which I definitely could have had a Gyarados by now, but I really don't feel like training a Magikarp. You know? That's the thing. Okay. That's fine, I guess. Okay. That's also, dude, what, do you not understand what ice type means? You have two water types and a steel type. It's still raining. We're gonna hit you with this bubble beam in the rain. Sorry. That's fine, Pappy, I guess. If you wanna avoid it, that's fine, but really it was quad resisted, so I don't care if you take 1 HP. Steelix, goodbye. Bye. Okay, wait. Did I not have to really fight her? Honestly. Oh, wait. No. That doesn't help. What would that? I hate this gym, guys. Okay, that brings me there. Up here. I wish I had the gym pattern memorized. Okay, I think kinda get it. Oh, I could have done this anyway. Might have fought this guy. Yeah. That's what I be saying, dude. That's what I've been saying. Wait a minute. What am I even doing here? I literally solved it. Or did I? No, I really didn't. Great. I am not pleased. Great, Meow. I hate this so much. All right, we're gonna continue this in the next episode, honestly, guys. Peace out. Follow Drop a Raven on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, all of that. And have a great day.